Life's not what you take. It's not about the promises you made. It's not about the friends you might have made or love that is gone. Life is what you give. It's not about the stupid things you did. It's not about the way things could have been. It's about moving on. It's all about you. So every morning when you wake, before the first step that you take, just think it's all what you make it, and you'll make it through.
Yeah, class. This life will leave you stressed out, left out with your neck out. Ain't nothing changed, real life, so we deal right. But it feels like it's something strange. We wondering the dumbest things and let everything get under our skin. Trouble again, trying to impress somebody else is fucked in the head, so do you. You'll never make everyone happy, it just won't happen. At the end of the day, when all say it's said, you better be ready to go back at them. I learn slow, my verse shows my growth, my wisdom. If you positive or you negative, it don't make a difference, not when you live in. Cause some of the most successful people on this planet will kill themselves or somebody else. Life they really couldn't manage. Then we got bums, alcoholics on the streets with no stress, nowhere to rest, nowhere to dress, nowhere to sleep. And they say, fuck my morals, I'm drinking away my sorrow. I'm living life and I'm happy, I ain't thinking about tomorrow.
It's all about you. You. So every morning when you wake, before the first step that you take, just think it's all what you make it. Life is what it brings. It's not about cars and fancy things. Or hair salons or diamond rings, girls. Don't you lose no sleep. Life is all about the things you'll never figure out. It's all about the people you allow and the memories you keep.
This here is life. So tell me, who chooses what's wrong and right? Is it what we see on TV? Get a job, raise a family? That's how I was raised, how I was brought up. Get a wife, a son, and a daughter. That's how I was taught to be proper. Never thought anyone could get caught up. Then slowly I grew up, and the fairy tale quickly vanished. Realize that life is a bitch of shit. You gotta be able to stand it, and you gotta be able to handle it. The stress and the pressure, you channel it, and you learn to cope at the end of your rope. Any way that you can, with liquor or dope, or work hard, raise your kids, strip clubs, whatever it is, smoke weed, shoot hoops, whatever you find your happiness through, it's your life. Just make sure you know what you want when you go to get it. Keep doing this shit for you, not your crew or the dude you're trying to impress, kid. Life is simple, life is hard, and yeah, life is fun. So enjoy the things around you before your life is done.
Do you? So every morning when you wake, before the first thing that you take, just think it's all what you make it, and you make it through. All what you make it, and you make it through.
Cheers, everybody.
Wait, do it this way.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, bro.
That was the worst chug ever.